Hello, welcome back everyone. This is the first episode of this series. We will start with the e-wallet app design. Before we start, I will briefly explain the user flow for this app. In this e-wallet app design tutorial, we will cover three parts. First, onboarding screen. This screen will appear when we first download and launch the app. The second part will be the login / sign up pages. For this app, if you are a new user, you will have to create wallet, and for those who already have an account, can choose to restore wallet. The last part is the app homepage design. We will cover all few main pages here, such as wallet, game, friends, exchange, user profile and settings. This episode we will cover the first part, app onboarding design. There will have three pages of onboarding screen. Each page will have two clickable button, which is create wallet and restore wallet. Now, let's begin to create the design in Adobe XD. Select artboard tool, and select the option iPhone 10, XS, 11 Pro. The first artboard will then be created. Use rectangle tool to draw a background. Then fill with color. Drag in the logo from component column. Using type tool, type the welcome text. The font type and font size is prepared at the column character styles. Select Roboto 20 point. Holding Alt and drag the first artboard to right to duplicate another artboard. Delete the logo, and drag the first image into artboard from component column. Select type tool, type the title secured crypto wallet and using font Roboto 34 point. Using line tool to draw a line and fill it with green color. Draw another gray line using line tool with 4 point size. Copy and paste another gray line at side. Draw a button using rectangle tool and fill up with green color. Press and pull the small circle at the side of the rectangle to round it up the corner. Using type tool again to write the button text create wallet. Use font size 14 point and make sure the text is aligned in center of the button and artboard. Ctrl plus C and Ctrl plus V to duplicate another button. Change the button to gray and text to restore wallet. At last, create a short agreement sentence at the bottom using type tool. Select and highlight some text into green. Use circle tool, draw a big circle shape, and select green color to fill it up. Send it to the back of the character image and reduce its opacity. Drag the second image into scene and place it at the side of the artboard. Continue by dragging in the third image. Select all the images including all the components of artboard 1 and press Ctrl plus G to group all the elements together. To make sure all the object is in group, the object outside the artboard is unseen, but when click on the artboard, the object will reveal. Hold Alt and duplicate the artboard. For the second artboard, drag the first image to left and scale down the character image and icons. The purpose of doing so is because when in prototype mode, we can drag the scene left and right and with some fun elements inside. Now, drag the second image to the center of the artboard. Try to scale up the image and adjust the position. Reduce the background circle copy from the previous artboard to zero, and use the circle tool to draw a new one. Change the text to decentralized apps. Shorten the first green line and change it into gray. Make the second line longer and change it into green color. Duplicate the last artboard using the second artboard. Drag the first two images to left and place the third image in center. Also reduce the circle opacity copy from the previous artboard to zero. Draw a new one with circle tool and fill up with green color. Change the title to Lot of Interesting Games. And now the design is ready. Next video, we will continue to turn this design into prototype.